Brahmos-II missile. The Russians successfully carried out the first test firing of a hypersonic version of Brahmos missile in Russia on last Thursday. Russian sources indicated that the test was successful and the missile flew at the speed of Mach 6. However, they didn't mention about the range and the mode of flight. Mostly it's believed flying in high low mode with the range of some 300 kilometers. The test carried out from a land-based testing range, which could be followed by multiple launches in coming days, said a Russian official. They also dropped a bombshell that the Zircon will be used to develop the Brahmos-II missile. However, some other sources mentioned that Zircon missile is the Brahmos-II. Russia planned to use the Zircon missile in its modern submarines, missile cruisers, and destroyers. The Zircon will replace the existing P-800M caliber missile from the Russian naval ships. P-800 is known as the base model of Brahmos. There is no pictures or details available from the Russian media, except the missile test announcement. It's believed the development trials will be completed by 2018. And the Russian Navy will start to induct the Zircon by 2019. The first Navy who get hypersonic missiles for anti-ship missions. There is no official press release or information available from the Indian side. Brahmos Corporation involved in three bigger projects. One is the air-launched version known as Brahmos-A. Second is the Brahmos-II hypersonic variant of Brahmos. Three is the Brahmos-NG. Who is a mini version of the Brahmos to be carried in small OPVs and fighter jets. Both Indian and Russian counterparts work close to achieving the above said projects. In India, they were working on the Brahmos-A missile whose carriage trail scheduled by coming April. And in Russia, they were working on the hypersonic variant with a ramjet engine to boost the missile speed up to Mach 7. Brahmos Corporation, a joint venture company of Indian DRDO and Russian NPO, made the Brahmos missile from the base model of Russian Sonic missile. In Brahmos family, there were many variants, used for many missions, from anti-ships to steep dive mission. Indian Armed Forces are the only user who uses the Brahmos variants in Army, Navy, and Air Force. While Russia yet to employ their naval ships with Brahmos missile. Brahmos used in the Navy ships usually to conduct the anti-ship and anti-surface mission with the range of 300 kilometers. And in low mode the missile can strike targets up to 120 kilometers. During the low mode, it's impossible to intercept the supersonic missile flying at Mach 3 speed. Indian Army also uses the Brahmos in three variants: Block 1, 2, and 3. Those block versions are more advanced variants than its predecessors. The Air Force also operates a land-based launchers. Their force operates one or two squadrons of Brahmos missiles. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.